It's nice to sit down when you're 94 down by the kitchen fire and think of the times you used to have and the girls that you admire. But a farmer's life's a healthy life and I feel as good as new. And I'll bet above you'll be surprised at what I'll tell to you. I'm 94 this morning, I am 94 today. I'm not so young as I used to be, I'm getting old and grey. But my heart is young and I'm fond of fun and I'm very proud to say I'm getting married on Thursday though, I'm 94 today. Of course, down in the village, it will be a big surprise. The people think it's all a joke, the minister's telling lies. But we will get the laugh at them as sure as I'm alive. For there'll maybe be a christening yet before I'm 95. I'm 94 this morning, I am 94 today. I'm not so young as I used to be, I'm getting old and grey. But my heart is young and I'm fond of fun and I'm very proud to say I'm getting married on Thursday though, I'm 94 today. 94 years of age this morning, and I'm getting married again. Of course, there's a lot of folk in the village surprised at me getting married again and going in for this Blue Lagoon business at my time of life. But I don't see anything to laugh at. I think a man that's lived on the fresh air on a farm all his life, he's as good a man at 90 as a man that's lived in the city at 50. There's not much temptation in a place like this, you know. Of course, I've been married before, you know. Oh, I've been married before, and I've got 3 boys. Aye, 3 sons and fine lads. Aye. Let me see. Now, how old will my boys be now? See, now, the oldest one, that's Donald. Aye. Donald, he'll be 72. Oh, a very steady lad, though. A steady lad. Then the second one, that's Peter. Aye, Peter, he'll be 64. Aye, he's turning out a bit of a nut. You know, he didn't land home till nearly 9:30 last night. He's beginning to flutter his wings a wee bit, I'm thinking. Then there's the baby. Oh, there's the baby. That's little Alec. Wee Eck, he's 50. Aye, 50. Oh, he's an awful boy, that. I saw him down the road just now on his scooter. Oh, he's a terrible lad. I don't think I'll be ever able to rear that boy. Of course, mind you, I would never have got married again if it hadn't been that I heard a conversation between my boys. They were discussing me. They were saying that I was getting a wee bit sugary at the knees. And they were all deciding what they were going to do with my money when I was dead. But I'll surprise them. And that's the reason I'm getting married again. So you see, it's not a case of love as far as I'm concerned. It's not love. Spite. I'll surprise the 3 of them, I'm telling you. And I'm not so young as I used to be. I'm getting old and grey. But my heart is young and I'm fond of fun and I'm very proud to say I'm getting married on Thursday though I'm 94 today.